there is a mixed nodule in the right lobe. The solid part is moderately hypoechogenic. There are numerous hyperechogenic figures within the nodule. On thorough analysis, we can reveal that some of the hyperechogenic granules has a dorsal narrowing tail while others lack this feature. The former correspond to comet tail artifact while the latter might be either non-typical comet tail artifact or microcalcifications. The lesion after the removal of 3 milliliter brown fluid.